But my mother had a rabbit fur coat. Then a girl of less character pushed her down the LA River and over that rabbit fur coat. She put a knife to her throat and over that rabbit fur coat. When my ma refused, the girl kicked dirt on her blouse. Stay away from my mansion. My mother really suffered for that. Spent her life in a gold-plated body cast. Now you ask, did she get that girl back? She paid a visit to that mansion house. She knew the girl was not there, but her father was in cufflinks with slicked back black hair. He invited her and they never sang a note, but she took off that rabbit fur coat. And who do you think came home? Miss so-and-so. She took one look at my say, why are you stealing from our mansion house? No, I'm in love with Mr. So-and-so. He invited me in, I'm a girl no more. Then she dragged my ma out by her throat and over that rabbit fur coat. Let's move ahead 20 years, shall we? She was waitressing on welfare. We were living in the valley. A lady says to my ma, you treat your girl as your spouse. You can live in a mansion house. And so we did. And I became $100,000 kid when I was old enough to realize, wipe the dust from my mother's eyes. Is all this for that rabbit fur coat? But I'm not bitter about it. I packed up my things and let them have at it. Fortunes often do, and so did that mansion house where my ma is now. I don't know. She was living in her car, I was living on the road, and I hear she's putting that stuff up her nose and still wearing that rabbit fur coat. Mostly I'm a hypocrite. I sing songs about the deficit. But when I sell out and leave Omaha, what will I get? A mansion house and a